I'm sure you guys, all the defensive players that are sitting up here, have gotten to know who Coach Marinelli. And if you don't know, if you're out here as a fan and you don't know who Coach Rod Marinelli is, if you spend 2 seconds with him, you'll see the intensity that oozes out of him. And the one thing he wants are guys that are going to fly around to the football and make big plays. And I know that's one of the reasons why. And Trysten, there's a reason and there's a special relationship that you have with Rod Marinelli before leading up to the draft.
Right, yes, sir. Leading up to the draft, you know, he helped me with the whole process. You know, he was really that person that I could talk to, call on the phone. And he'd call me, hey, how you doing? You know, who talked to you? He wanted to know the inside stuff too. So, you know, with him, having him to, you know, kind of watch after me and guide me through it, it helped out tremendously. And when I was picked here, you know, I mean, not a lot of people get to go to the team that they want to go to. So it was a blessing.